Hello everyone, this is Emily, aka Lollypop Boy 1MLE here today, and welcome to another episode of Lollypop Speed Art in my Royals series. And this time I am doing Elizabeth of York, the daughter of King Edward IV and his wife Elizabeth Woodville. Now with Elizabeth of York, again, like, she was a little bit difficult. Like, again, I had her pick up her skirt, and I had to, like, reference a lot of, like, stuff, like, pics on DeviantArt and stuff about her. But anyways, with Elizabeth of York, she was the queen consort of Henry VII after the Wars of the Roses. And with her marriage to the new king, it united the houses of York and Lancaster into one house, which we all know today as the Tudor dynasty. And again, fun fact, the Tudor dynasty began when Catherine de Valois married Owen Tudor after Henry V's death. He was from the House of Lancaster. So anyways, I did like have some like difficult struggles doing her English gablehood right there. But again, we know Elizabeth of York was Henry VIII's mother, and so was Arthur, Prince of Wales, also Margaret Tudor, and Mary Rose Tudor. Yeah, so she basically, like, had, like, a bit of, like, so also, Elizabeth of York was also the sister of Edward V, and I don't want to get into what happened to him. Let's just say Richard III, her uncle, he kind of killed him. It's suspicious. But anyways, with Elizabeth Woodville, like, I know I skipped over some parts. I actually did her necklace. I started getting better at doing, like, jewels. Like, how to, like, properly add shine to them and all that stuff. But really, doing what Elizabeth Woodville was pretty fun to do. And I put her in a garden as well. And of course, she is up, the completed piece is up on my DeviantArt. I hope you subscribe. I hope you enjoyed this. Please share with your friends. Follow me on social media. Subscribe, ring the bell. Do whatever, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.